Nithinanam, God and goddesses, the thing to understand about grass-fed cow milk is that it doesn't matter if the cow is eating grass, dirt, or shit. At the end of the day, if the cow is at a farm where other animals are being killed, understanding that the cow's bio memory is able to store that experience that's happening at that farm into their body. So when they are experiencing, let alone the conditions of if they're roaming around and eating grass, etc., the source of the cow from where it's coming from is just as important because that creates non-violent milk. And also when it comes to pasteurized raised chicken eggs, it doesn't matter. At the end of the day, eggs are nothing but a cow's sorry, eggs is nothing but a chicken's menstrual cycle. So it is not required nor needed for you to eat another being's menstrual cycle, no matter in which form or way it comes out to be. So understanding that whether it's grass-fed, I have seen this where when you go to the store, there will be like avocados and they'll say vegan on them. They use these tactics, these phrases that, like, even for family members of mine, immediately they see, oh, palm oil free or gluten free, and immediately they think because it's free of something that it's better for you or healthier for you. Yes, if something's organic, if it's non-GMO, that is a big plus. But when it comes to, broccoli being packaged and saying vegan on it, and someone saying, look, it's vegan. Or looking at, for example, even like tomatoes, and it's saying, oh, it's gluten free. All these grapes are gluten free. They're supposed to be gluten free. And if you need to tell someone that is gluten free, either the food has became really effed up, which it has, if it's not organic and non-GMO, but it also shows that they're getting some kind of incentive for telling you that it is grass-fed, that it is palm oil-free, that it is gluten-free, etc. Okay? When it comes to soap, for example, soap is very important for it to be vegan because soap is actually made, for example, they take the pork fat, they boil it, they extract the fat from the pork, and they use that to make soap. That's the reason why they says vegan.